I think it's a great thing that the Spear's been moved back to the World Trade Center. After 9/11, they brought it to JFK to store with a lot of other artifacts that are now in the Memorial Museum across the street.